184, we have two freshmen, Gentile versus Hoffman. Gentile, quick shot, cuts, has the two-point takedown, and out of bounds. We start 235 in the first period, Hoffman right up to his feet. Gentile locked, trying to tilt back to the mat. He's got a two-on-one. Hoffman sits. Foot is in the cylinder. Is he getting it? No swipe. One more reset. Hoffman right up and out. 2-1 Gentile. 58 seconds of riding time. Shot Gentile. Interesting. Changes angle. Saved his shot. Hands are locked. Hoffman has a shin wizard. Gentile just kind of pushed through. Has a takedown. 4-1. Over a minute of running. Starting the second period. Hoffman chooses bottom. He's quickly to his feet. Hits a switch. Reattack from there. Gentile switches him back. Ends up with just an escape. 4-3. Hoffman in on a shot. Cuts to a double. Pushes. Has two. 10 seconds left in second. Restart. 70 seconds left in the match. Hoffman up 5-4. Riding time not a factor. Gentile noticeably breathing here. Hoffman hung his head. Gentile was out, but didn't move very quickly. Hoffman able to respond. Jared Hoffman gets Bucknell's first win of the night. Gentile looks like he just gasped.